Like humans, dogs come in all shapes and sizes. And with all the dog breeds out there, it's unbelievably hard resisting a large dog breed as a companion. Big dogs serve many purposes. They're excellent guardians and watchdogs, but also friendly companions and playmates. There's so much to love about a big dog breed. In this video, we've listed 10 magnificent, lesser-known large dog breeds. Number 10, Beauceron. This brawny breed stands 24 to 27.5 inches and can weigh between 70 to 110 pounds. But despite their bulk, they also pack plenty of brains. And beneath their imposing exterior is a very sensitive dog. Combine this with their strong will, and it can take an experienced owner to properly raise a Beauceron. However, if you can manage a consistent but considerate training regimen, then you will end up with an obedient dog that can also serve as a level-headed watchdog. Number 9, Burger Picard. Though Burger Picards aren't the tallest dogs on this list, they still can reach 21.5 to 25.5 inches and weigh 50 to 70 pounds. This rare breed might look a bit on the shaggy side, but they are anything but sloppy. Their keen intelligence ensures that they see everything and love to figure out problems on their own. With their high energy levels, they are a best match for owners who are willing to go toe-to-toe with them when it comes to exercise. Number 8, Black Russian Terrier. Underneath that coarse, dark coat is a dog that stands 26 to 30 inches and weighs 80 to 130 pounds. Originating in the Siberian steppes, this breed is built for both power and speed. With a history as watchdogs, they can be aloof with strangers, but loyal and protective with their owners. These dogs thrive in cooler climates, where their heavy coat is an immense advantage. Number 7, Chesapeake Bay Retriever. Chesapeake Bay Retrievers can reach 21 to 26 inches and weigh 55 to 80 pounds. Their thick, wavy coat is distinctively oily, so when they are out on duck hunts, they needn't worry about getting soaked. With strangers, they can be polite, though they might not be the most open of breeds. However, once you are recognized by them, their affection knows no bounds. Number 6, Gordon Setter. Gordon Setters are 23 to 27 inches and weigh 45 to 80 pounds, making them one of the lighter breeds on this list. This athletic breed marks a balance between elegance and agility. As bird dogs, they're able to traverse rough terrain quickly, but can look good while doing so. Their glistening coat covers a body that is ready for work and a soul that is powerfully loyal. Number 5, Irish Wolfhound. Built to take on wolves, this dog is 30 to 32 inches high and weighs 105 to 120 pounds. Irish Wolfhounds might be able to take on a full-grown wolf, but they are rather unassuming outside of work. They're sensitive and good-natured, but care should be taken if they're around small children simply due to their sheer size. Number 4, Otterhound. Otterhounds will be 24 to 27 inches tall and usually weigh 80 to 115 pounds. Once bred to hunt otters, they have since retired since their game of choice is now illegal to hunt. However, their affinity for water has remained and they can swim for days, or hours at least. Their webbed feet makes them naturals in the water, and their powerful build also makes them dominant on land. Number 3, Commodore. This immediately recognizable breed stands 25.5 to 27.5 inches and weighs 80 pounds to well over 100. Despite their shaggy appearance, they are quite nimble and light on their feet. Their thick coat naturally knots up, giving them a one-of-a-kind appearance. Their strong personalities make them a good choice for owners who are ready to put in the effort to train them properly, because it won't be easy. Number 2, Kuvaz. Kuvaz is a large, fluffy dog that can stand 26 to 30 inches high and weigh 70 to 115 pounds. Like the Commodore, the Kuvaz has its origins in Hungary, and another similarity is their difficulty to train. It's not impossible, but simply requires a firm and consistent, but also caring owner to match their spark and keep them well-behaved. Number 1, Leyenberger. This massive dog can stand 25 to 31.5 inches high and has a weight of 90 to 170 pounds. Originating in Germany, they have a thick coat that can keep them warm even in heavy snowfall. Their bulk belies their agility, and despite being so bulky, they are surprisingly light on their feet. They move with an elegance that is almost unbelievable given their large size. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Which of these magnificent large dogs would be your choice? Let us know in the comments. Here are some other cool videos I know you'll enjoy. See you guys later.